Just call me Che. Maybe I can help with your Felipe situation.
I'm not asking. I'll deal with him my way.
Unless we get to him first.
Then you and I would have a problem.
Better you work with me on this. Better for me, better for you.
Good. Then I'm hired.
Chulos canallas don't take offers. We make them. ¿Qué? ¿A qué hora? ¿A dónde? ¿Quiénes son los putos? No, no, no. Espera. Espérame a mí. You want to work for me? We go for a tour. Show me you can keep up.
We use bikes. Go places cars don't go. You okay with that? Or you wanna bow out?
Let's see you move, Chico!
This is you. sent you, huh? I would have gone out. You just did the work for me. Now, let's get the hell out of here. You can handle it. I still hear them out there. You shoot them, all of them. Get rid of them. I don't want no vermin on my feet. You get us out of here. Back to the club. About time you did something instead of just Miguel. Miguel Delgado has lived in the building. Chico, me habían dicho que esta fiesta estaba vuelta. Here, we go back to the drugstore club. Stay close. I'll show you the quickest way. Even Che don't know this way. Why no one tell me this was their territory now? It don't look so good for you.
Yeah.
Or tell no stories about me now. If you do, maybe I'll not be helping you next time. You're behind dead in the street. You owes me what? Oh, no. You owes me dead.
You tell me, why you care so much about Felipe? He kept crashing our party, but there was a problem. He drinks too much of the worst aguardiente.
Mm-hmm. And?
Los chulos don't partner with him no more. We told him to stop crashing, him and his friend.
Who's that?
Computer security boy named Javier. He was trying to get up the skirt of some dancer. You find him where she dances, at Club Zapateo.
I know the place.
Then you know you're not getting through the door. Romanians run it tight. Real exclusive.
Haven't met a door yet I couldn't open.